Back here in Ohio, Republican Congressman Steve Stivers says he is leaving Congress next month to become the president and CEO of the Ohio Chamber of Commerce. That move will leave one less GOP vote in the House, and Governor DeWine will have to call a special election to fill that seat.